So I'm Aura Satz, and this is Alex Kolkowski.
Yes.
And Alex is the musician and has worked on sound design. And I made the film. It's called Sound Scene, and it explores sound inscriptions inspired by Rilke's idea of putting a gramophone needle on the coronal suture of a skull and tracing the sound that might emerge.
So we took this quite literally. So in most of the sound, the music element of it is actually based on recordings of tracing a sound with a gramophone needle and then analyzing the sound and drawing from it a music. Like, every single recording that you hear has been actually transcribed onto a wax cylinder or an acetate disc.
There are 16 channels, but we've made over 100 recordings, and each horn has a dedicated channel, so it plays a different sound. Those are microscopic views of gramophone grooves, and it's just the lighting, the play of the lighting, that creates these very hypnotic patterns, stroboscopic sometimes. Some of the lower frequency grooves have these very interesting patterns, and the other imagery is the parts of the inner ear, so there's images of stereo cilia. And there's also, in the sound recordings, elements of autoacoustic recordings, which are the sounds emitted by the ear that I was working at the Ear Institute in London with neuroscientists and people studying deafness.
Ear cone, one of three bones of the middle ear that help transmit sound waves from the outer ear to the cochlea, also called mandrel.